Okay, at this point then, from the standpoint of moving forward, let's look at, we have three issues that's been identified. Can we take those three issues and prioritize those? You know, it's a dollar for anybody that might guess what would be number one. Is there any objection that that right now we have to say that litter control and our gateway appearances for them from this meeting should be our number one objective to work on? And then number two, which what you have left then is communications amongst the local governments, and then of course the animal welfare. I hate for one to be behind the other, but I have to say that if you're going to have any of this to work, we're going to have good communications. So I would think that communications amongst local governments should be our number two goal that we're looking to see how we can get that accomplished. I think that's going to be extremely important unless there's any objections to that. Of course, you won't accomplish any of it without good communication. Everybody okay with that? All right, and that leaves us with communications as number two, and then animal welfare as number three. I'd like to, at this point, I think that if you're going to have success at something like this, you need to go ahead and set up some parameters as far as where you're going to and where you're going to move to and what you're going to do next. I think where we need to be is that there needs to be another meeting, certainly. I think a year is too far out. I think if we looked at something on this meeting, let's say 6 months, that we would give the opportunity for the folks that's going to be involved in addressing litter and gateway improvements and communications and animal welfare, and give them 6 months to at least begin to start some dialogue amongst themselves, and then come back and be prepared at our next meeting in 6 months to identify what they feel like are some ways that we can address these three issues. And then in that period of time, there may be other issues that rises up out of those, in the meantime. So I think that 6 months would be a good time to start having the meeting. So I know July is always very, very tough time. June is as well. I know staff are very busy, certainly in the budgeting process. They're trying to get it all wrapped up as well as local governments are. But I think we could find some time to squeeze in something in June. Everybody okay with that? So we'll look at some dates and try to go ahead and get something set up and get that out so that everybody can get it in on the calendars. All right. I'm going to just go ahead and say at this point, I thank each and every one of you for coming. Again, as I said earlier, you have to have a point that you have to start at, and somebody has to start. I think that this was a good first meeting. I think that there'll be a lot that can come out of this. I think we need to continue with local stakeholders. I hope that there will be good communication with local stakeholders as well as for local government in conversations and your opportunities that you have to identify other issues that may be important so that future meetings will be able to bring those forward as well. I certainly appreciate all the staff, the citizens for attending. It's extremely important to be able to get that feedback. And I appreciate Lowndes County staff, Paige Dukes, and all the great work that she's done to kind of help me get this started. And certainly the mayors for your willingness to come together to discuss some of these issues, and council members for attending as well. I'll open the floor up to anyone that would like to make any closing remarks as well.